Over this moon. We won't be here much longer.
All right, here we go, boys. Here we go. Oh my god. This motherfucker said, I don't want to lose no more, and then I shoot him in the head. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? These motherfuckers are fucking stupid. They're just running up over here getting killed left and right.
Agent Miko, what's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform, waiting on you and Agent Hask before we move in.
On our way.
Let's get another rocket launcher. Alright, we might need that. Ew, look at that big spider. You'll see that shit. Alright.
Agent Miko, situation report.
For the Empire. Let's go! For the fucking Empire. That's another, boss.
Up and fire.
Okay.
Get down!
Got you. Oh shit. This is gonna be fun. Oh wait, no wait, I got the got it. Alright, alright, alright.
Looking for enemies.
Let's look for enemies too while we're doing this. Got that shit, got that shit. And help me, teammates. There we go. Man, three people cannot freaking hit that guy. Seriously?
Scout Walker down. I repeat, the ATST is down.
The fuck you talking about, boy?
Even with superior firepower, the rebels can't win.
Cause we have superior firepower, not them. Okay, we gotta go on the other side then. Sup?
Rebels neutralized.
The platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, sir.
Copy.
Yes. Oh wait, what's this? Rocket launcher? I already got one. We're good. Alright.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract. I'm looking forward to it.
Alright, so enemies are up here. What? What? What you gonna do about it? Oh my god, I'm dead. Fuck, man. Oh my... Alright. Finally. God dang. Them motherfuckers are annoying. Here we go.
so something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
Alright, we're riding the... Whoa, this is cool.
This destruction,
gotta follow him.
Face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
We tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change. Just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Honestly, we adapt or we die. Motherfucker, oh my god.
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus. We might actually make it out of this alive.
We might. Why are we flying around all this debris? Gonna freaking crash and die. Oh god, here we go.
Agent Hask, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engine?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bro, this is cool as fuck.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Oh man, here we go. Oh man. Okay, got one.
Good shot.
Alright, we're going back down. Come on. Alright. Gotta help our teammate. Whoa! Woo! Okay, here we go. Okay, gotta go out this way. Oh, don't crash into it. Whoa! Whoa! I'm losing control. All right, we got that one. Whoa! Come on! Ugh. Destroyed, bitch! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes. Whoa, what the fuck?
Repair the engines.
We can make time. Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
Gotta take out them bombers. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on. Oh my god. I can't aim. Got him.
He's done for.
Oh. God, man.
Our radar can't hold against those Y-wings, Commander.
Oh. Come on. Got him.
One down.
Whoa! Oh my god.
Engines are operational, Commander.
Got him. Whoa.
Agent
fuck out of that way.
I'm right behind you.
Commander Versio, order your ship to retreat, then join me on the Eviscerator.
Sir?
Classified orders, Commander. I will brief you in person.
Yes, Admiral. Inferno Squad, the Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
Alright. We did it.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. Dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate. Commander. The Empire was a sort of the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko, you have the Corvus.
Secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Wraith has informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Oh, God. So we are the bad guys. That was the Emperor guy. That one Emperor guy.
What's the plan, Commander?
Oh, more... flying and killing. Whoa.
Move to intercept that enemy corvette.
On your position.
Okay. Come on. I'm chasing it.
Agent Miko, engage those rebel ships.
Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on it.
Okay, we got... oh! We got that person. Where we got that ship.
Commander Versio, this is Moff Wraith. Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless.
Commander, I see numerous rebel transports headed for the Dauntless.
Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
Oh my God.
Ha! Rebel scum!
Come on.
Engaging enemy transport!
He's taking evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board!
One down!
God dang it. Come on.
There are still two more searching the station. Stop them before they find a way to breach my ship.
It's under control, sir. Agent
Hack,
follow me.
Yes, Commander. Now, Versio, I demand you take down those ships.
Rebel ship destroyed.
Once we're clear, we should attack the rebel cruiser. How would I do that, Agent Hask, seeing as my ship is disabled?
We'll figure it out, sir. That's all of them. Dauntless needs to restore power. Let's take out those rebel ion cannons.
Yes, Commander. Then we shall decimate the rebels.
Due respect, sir. Once your systems are online, you should flee the system with the satellites.
Like a coward? Absolutely not. Agent Hask, enemy fighters closing
shit.
In.
Come on. Oh my god, where'd he go? Okay. Got him.
Nice shooting, Commander. Commander, I picked up a tail. Enemy fighter at 0.17.
We gotta defend that.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station.
Oh. Got him. Fuck, man.
Enemy ship.
Okay, we gotta get boarded in there.
Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Alright. Yeah, take these motherfuckers down. Yeah. What y'all gonna do? What y'all gonna do about it? Dang, yo. I like this gun. What's up, bitch? Get the fuck out of here. Bro, they just left him out there. Get out. I just seen the robot guy and the little robot guy out here. I just seen them. I forgot their names. I know 2D R2 or something like that, whatever his name is. Son of a fucking bitch. Yeah, we're the bad guys. I knew it. These guys... I know the guys we're fighting are good guys. But... they are hell of annoying. Hella annoying. Barrage? What's this? Oh, okay.
Droid, overload the cooling cells.
Blaster turret? Oh, okay. Alright. It's also nice having a game that gives you the point of view of an enemy's side of things instead of always being the hero. I like being the enemy. When I was playing this game, all I would play as is the enemy side. Not the fucking the hero side. I love the enemies in fuck, man. What was I gonna... I love the enemies in Star Wars. I don't care that much about the heroes, but I love the enemies. Even though, like, I don't ever watch Star Wars. Like, the only Star Wars movie I really genuinely liked and watched was, the one with, Kylo Ren in it. And he was fighting that one bitch. If y'all know what I'm talking about.
We need to hit that cooling cell.
Okay. Our turret's gonna help us.
Cooling cell is ejected.
Oh, we gotta destroy that? Alright, yeah. Whoa. All right, let's do it. Got more enemies to fight.
Need a slice.
So this blaster turret? What kind of turret's that? Oh, we already have a blaster turret. Okay. Thought we just had a regular one. Okay. Okay. Nice. But yeah, I severely love games where you can play as the villain. It's so awesome. It gives you both sides. Okay. Oh shit. What? Oh my god.
Ion cannon ready for detonation, Commander.
Alright, we got it.
Two down. I have an idea for the last one.
This is the last one. All right.
Cooling cell is ready, Commander.
Good. I'm planting an explosive.
What happens when that bomb goes off?
Watch and find out, Agent.
Do the honors, Commander.
All right. Dang.
Oh yeah, sure, sure.
Is this part of the plan?
Grab onto something! Droid, the shield!
Come on, Droid!
Oh, damn. Oh, dead. Dead. Oh shit.
Inferno Squad, the Dauntless has regained power, but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio.
Oh shit.
Protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor Station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps and destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Yeah, destroy this shit. Oh, there we go. And wait, fuck, wrong thing. Got it. All right. And now gotta destroy this shit. Got it.
The rebels must not learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control.
We are truly in control. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh. Oh, shit. Come on. Got it. Let's go.
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
Cinder cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission.
All right.
Excellent. The satellites are one step closer to safety.
Where will we deploy these satellites, sir?
Stop wasting time on questions, Commander. Release my ship.
Release my ship. Got you, Commander. I will release your ship. Fuck. Okay, I need to circle back around. Come on, man. Whoa!
The Dauntless is free.
All right, we did it. Finally, let's go.
Navigating to attack position.
Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
Oh, now we're playing as a good guy?
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
What? Playing as a good guy now? Well, we're gonna save this in the next episode. Peace, motherfucker.